There are two ways to express power in this world, voice and exit. When voice is no longer sufficient, and sometimes even when it is, exit is a more powerful expression. And exit means get your money out of the system, get yourself out of the system, and reduce your exposure to the ridiculous system as much as you can. Bitcoin is a means to switch from expressing power through voice to exit. This is one of the things that can compete with banks. And banks really need competition, right? They're way too comfortable with their power and established systems. As I've said many, many times, the election choices facing Americans were a choice between blue Goldman Sachs and red Goldman Sachs. You can choose the color, but Goldman Sachs is still going to be in charge. And if you think your vote is going to make a difference, you're a fool.